We look at each patient and we look for the least invasive way to address their problem. We're using virtual reality technology, the latest cutting-edge technology, to help us educate patients ahead of surgery. We're using it to plan for surgery. And we're also using it in the operating room to help us visualize structures and increase the safety of surgery. The goal of minimally invasive surgery is to minimize the damage to soft tissue around the spine. Most surgeries fall into one of three categories. The first category is decompression surgery. With decompression surgery, we're making small incisions to go down and remove tissue that's pressing on the spinal cord or nerve roots. Another type of surgery that we do is called disc replacement surgery or arthroplasty surgery. A third type of surgery that we do is called spinal fusion surgery. With spinal fusion surgery, we're trying to fix two or more bones together. To do this, we need to place, most of the time, some sort of instrumentation into the body. And that includes rods, screws, plates, sometimes cages into the disc space. To hold those bones together, our goal for every patient is to help the patients recover quickly and get back to life as quickly as possible.